With the daylight update, the D2L Brightspace email system is being replaced with your PCC Gmail account. When a student sends you an email from the class list in your course in D2L Brightspace, the subject line will feature a prefix with your course name in it, so you will know from which class the student is emailing you. This subject line prefix also allows you to create a filter in Gmail that will organize email messages from students in a particular course under a single label. To create this filter, you should copy the subject line prefix from an email message sent to you from the course in D2L Brightspace. You can send yourself an email message from D2L Brightspace to generate this if you need to. Once you have copied the subject line prefix from the received email message, click on the More button and choose Filter Messages like these. Remove the email address from the From field and paste in the subject line prefix in the subject field. Then choose Create Filter with this search. You will likely see a message confirming the creation of the filter that warns you about special characters. This shouldn't pose a problem in this scenario, and you can click OK. On the Filter Options menu, you have a number of options to choose from. To create a label for your course, click Choose Label next to the Apply the Label option, then choose New Label. Next, you will choose a name for the label. If you like, you can paste in the same subject line prefix from the D2L course to keep it consistent. You don't need to choose a nesting option for the second field. Then click Create. There are other options you can consider applying to email messages that fit that label, such as never sending it to spam. When you're done choosing options, click Create Filter. Any email messages sent from your D2L Brightspace course should now show up in the left side menu under its associated label.